She just wants to be beautiful. She goes. Hey, everybody, it's me, Latoya. And I know I said I'd be on here updating videos and everything while I'm going through my weight loss transformation with Fruta Planner, but I have not. Been busy, been working, and I ran out of pills. I found a supplier and I ordered only one box, and I shouldn't have done that because these pills are sort of hard to find because they are no longer being sold in America. So you will have to order them from China, which where they are manufactured from. But luckily I found a really great website called iOffer, and I'm gonna put a link at the bottom of the video so you guys can go to the website and get your pills if you choose to do so. But on iOffer, it has so many suppliers on there, and they sell many of things, health products, beauty products, clothing, shoes, whatever you want. But somehow, some way or another, I don't remember how I ran across iOffer, and I got a couple of boxes from a supplier, and he was selling his for $10 a box. And I kind of negotiated with the price and got it down to $5 a box. So I got one, two, three boxes of Fruta Planter. And yeah, I know I could try losing weight naturally, but that never really worked for me ever because I've always had a problem with weight loss, even as a kid. So when I first started using the pills in 2011 and I lost 45 pounds in 5 months, my mind was blown. I didn't know how to act. So first thing first, my disclaimer, okay? Disclaimer, I am not an advocate for Fruta Planter. I do not work for Fruta Planter. I'm just a regular person that's having weight loss issues just like everyone else and need a little help. So use the pills at your own risk. If you experience side effects, stop using the pills. That's all there is to it. Okay, so first thing first, like I said, I got the pills off of iOffer. I will put a link at the bottom of the video so you can see, so you'll know where to get them from. A lot of suppliers that sells the original green box and the advanced pink box as well. So, and inside the box, you get the five sleeves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should last you about a month for one package. So, a little thing that I've learned with these pills recently, that the manufacturer changed the ingredients in the formula. They're not as well. When I first started taking the pills, I lost 20 pounds the first month. Recently, since I've started back taking the pills, I've only lost maybe 10 to 15 pounds the first month. I mean, that's really good still, because it takes a long, long time to lose 10 to 15 pounds. So, I mean, that's still a really good, it's not a big difference, actually. So. But a lot of people have been emailing me on YouTube asking me what they should eat or should they exercise with the pills. I've met people on YouTube, but that's how I found out about the pills in the first place. A lot of people said they did not go on a diet or exercise plan, and they still lost the weight because these pills, they do work. If you use it the proper way, but I personally recommend that you do adopt a good eating habit and exercise regimen, because these are not miracle pills. If you stop taking the pills, you'll gain weight back if you're not on point. So what I did during the course of the month, and also eating right and exercising accelerates the weight loss, so you won't have a lot of like flabby skin, you'll be all tall and cute and everything. So. But what I did was, I didn't go on an extreme diet. I just minor changes in my eating habits. I tried to stay away from sugar, which is my weakness. I tried to stay away from sugars, bread, fried foods, and that's basically it. And I exercised probably 1 hour a day for like 4 to 5 days out of the week. Nothing extreme, but you'll see the difference. You really will. It doesn't take a lot, you know. And also, I drink a lot of water, because with these pills, you have to drink water. It's recommended 8 glasses to 1 gallon a day. So what I went and did, I went to Walmart and bought this. It's Brita. It is a water filtering system, because I do not like tap water. I'm spoiled. Sorry. So I filter my own water, and what I also do is put it in a jug. And this is, I started with 1 gallon of milk. I calories went down to like half a gallon because I often was not drinking the entire gallon of water. So I went down to half a gallon of water. So that's what I do. I put it in water and I put it in this every day, every night, and I let it refrigerate. And the next day I just go ahead and drink the water. So that's basically all I did. So, and it helps because you really need the water. If you don't drink the water, you're going to experience side effects, bad side effects. So, and that's basically all I did. So, I'm going to keep it short because I'm not going to talk forever. So, if you guys have any more questions for me or need me to do any more videos, just let me know. I'm definitely going to get back into my diet routine. This is my daughter. This is my daughter, Phoebe. So, I'm getting back into my routine and everything. So, I'm going to post more videos. And we will see you all later.
And a lot of people aren't afraid to give their opinions whether they're hurtful or not.
People would laugh and stare.
People watching you eat and making little comments. As I grew up thinking that I had to look a certain way. I never thought I was as pretty as the other girls.
Be proud of it. I shouldn't be trying to hide it.
She's starving, you know, cover girls eat nothing, she says.